Bayport Tower, and we are now at American Park, which is kind of a symbolic landmark-ish area, Kobe. First time in Kobe, might as well take a look. So that was American Park. We are off to get some Chinese food at the Chinatown's district. Some ristorante cine. So we got ourselves a Kobe beef burger, which at 1500 yen is probably not the best cut, but hey, we're gonna try this. That was quite good. If it were a regular burger, I'd say it's really good. But given the name of Kobe beef, that just wasn't a wow factor or anything, you know? It was just good tasting beef. Okay, that was very expensive. We are not used to Chinese food costing this much, man. Thank you. はい。小さいのタオルだけを6時からでございます。はい。はい。鍵を閉めるときは中のボタンポチッとしてください。はい、わかりました。 So what's better than an onsen bar? Well, more than one onsen bar. Perks of these older ryokans is these retro arcade machines. Hey, we're headed to dinner now. Can't wait. Stupidly full right now.